looked at my camera to see if it was on, noticed it wasn't, and then proceeded to not do anything about that. So I had to think, I had to look again. I wasn't sure if I had done anything or not. And I didn't. That was the outcome. Alright, so perhaps this time through I will get that e-bike chain lube and get it on the bike. See if that helps with the gears at all. I don't know what that, oh, that's probably for. Potential bright side to Nick leaving is he might watch my videos.